Great things we continue to say about Lionel Messi. At this point, you want him to step up and take this game by the scruff of the neck. He didn't try to get on the ball. He didn't try to do anything. As Ali says, he kind of parks himself outside when you just expected more.
Hey, don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. You got a dream, you got to protect it.
Hello, everyone. Well, if Paris Saint-Germain don't go through to the quarterfinals tonight, this is a match we'll be talking about for quite some time. And what an atmosphere inside the Nou Camp. They do the big occasion so, so well here. No one has ever lost 4-0 away in Europe and come back to go through. Those three teams have recovered from a four-goal first-leg deficit, beaten and... But they're certainly be looking for the goals from Suarez, Neymar, Saint-Etienne and Manchester United in France. Luis Enrique there, looking quite relaxed to start, saying he's convinced he's against us. We can score six. And we're underway. Mascherano now. Rafinha, first touch for him. A little dink in and Kevin Trapp thought about coming for it. Thought better of it. Has it gone over the line? Is there an early goal for Barcelona here? Score! Oh, what a sensational start to the match! Barcelona score with 2 minutes on the watch!
Well, you sense the crowd can feel it, the players can feel it.
Let's have a look at the goal line technology. As you can see, clearly in by a mile. In there, but named among the substitutes tonight, Neymar. Seeing plenty of the ball here in the early moments of this one. Here's Rakitic laying it off to Lionel Messi, and Blaise Matuidi takes it off his toes. Ooh, snapping in on the challenge there, advantage play.
But he was caught by Matuidi, who gets a yellow card.
Quinhos and Adrian Rabiot.
Yes,
something. Goal from Barcelona on that start, but as you say, Stuart, they look as if they're settling a little bit, but here comes Messi, and he'll get a free kick there, and I think there may well be a card too for Julian Draxler.
The forward,
Iniesta lets it run, then tries to chase down a Marquinhos. Oh, he's done well, Iniesta! Oh, and it's a second goal! And it really is game on here! Calamitous defending from Paris Saint-Germain! And Barcelona, for the second time in the first half, forced the ball over the line! 2-0 on the night, 4-2 on aggregate, and PSG's enormous first-leg advantage has been cut in half before the break. Great play by Neymar.
Player closing down there. Messi chasing back and won it again.
Well, they've got the bit between their teeth here. They're hassling, they're harrying. At the moment, they're that little bit more positive and they are playing as though they wanted that little bit more, it must be said at times. Suarez into Rakitic. Into Messi, twisting, turning, but Thiago Silva just tries to dig it out towards Rabiot. There's the half-time whistle. Well, Luis Enrique said he was convinced his team would make a game of this tie. Now Umtiti, Iniesta ahead of him, Neymar on the near side. Oh, lovely little flick, down he goes, and no, the referee's not going to give a penalty there, and Barcelona can't believe it.
Well, I think he has to give a penalty here. I'm just having words now with the assistant behind the goal.
Yeah, they did.
Oh, he's given a penalty.
Yes, he has given a penalty kick. What a big moment. So early in the second half.
He's got problems, Unai Emery.
He'll have bigger problems if Messi puts this one in the back of the net. It's Messi for Barcelona! 3-0! Stunning start to the second half. They're in big trouble, leaning back on the ropes now. He's away from the... Oh, it's off the post there, and Cavani almost with what would have been a vital away goal. First real...
Okay.
delicate little touch from Iniesta. Now Busquets feeds it forward. Messi with the ball into the penalty area. Down goes Neymar, hoping for a penalty kick. Messi finding Neymar. Up against the Belgian Meunier. Into Messi once more. Twinkle toed, trying to find a way through. Outnumbered on this occasion. One back by Iniesta off Verratti. Didn't quite fall to Messi. Good job from PSG's point of view.
Well, this is where they're taking the gamble.
Rabiot's giving it away again, not for the first time in the match.
Well, they're trying to play too short. Barcelona are trying to win the ball back as quickly as they can. They have to play beyond that pressure.
What a titanic struggle this second half is going to be. Busquets away from Matuidi into Messi. They want to get the ball to him as much as possible. Rabiot stretches to clear. Draxler can't do a very good job of getting the ball away. Umtiti joining in. Now Rakitic. Rafinha, who's been waiting so patiently. Piqué. Into Messi. And a slight misunderstanding with Iniesta. Real threat, Cavani! That's the goal that PSG were so desperately hoping for! And suddenly, they're feeling a whole lot better about themselves! Into Cavani, Cavani's away from Mascherano! Oh, what a vital save there by Ter Stegen!
Piqué tries to play offside and gets it all wrong, but he should finish it there. Cavani has to play on that last line, he makes such good runs.
Well, they'll be desperately hoping that goal from Cavani just settles their nerves as Neymar tries to find a way through, but, well, they've got 25 minutes to try and find three goals, haven't they, effectively, Barcelona, really, if they want to go through in this tie. But here they come, and it's out of Turan, and it's cleared away by Marquinhos. Okay, collected here by Neymar. Piqué's up in the penalty area, up near Suarez, and Neymar. Last few minutes of the game. Out as far as Neymar. Challenged by Di Maria. He then concedes the free kick. Now, what's Neymar got up his sleeve here? Oh, he's got something really special up his sleeve. Busquets. Messi. Neymar makes the run. It's forward towards Suarez. Down he goes inside the penalty area. It is a penalty kick to make it 5-1 on the night. Neymar against Trapp. He scored! Two quick goals for Neymar right at the end of the game.
It's about how much added time is going to be given here. The crowd suddenly revitalised. Big, big moment here. It's a good penalty.
Figure. What's he got left in his boots? Well, he'll get a free kick, and Verratti, hands on deck here now for the French team. In it comes from Lionel Messi, and for once it's not a great delivery. Back with Arda Turan now. Deep in added time, down he goes, and Ter Stegen had to make sure he got there ahead of Verratti. Was he caught by the Italian? Referee brings the game back. Yeah, he does. Barcelona were hoping to play on, but...
Stay onside, these Barcelona players.
Oh, what a grandstand finish to this game. Away off the head of Adrien Rabiot. Intense pressure now on the Paris Saint-Germain defence. It's Neymar trying to feed it through. It's a stretch, and it's in!
Started to squeeze up and inside of his right boot. And what for this man here, Unai Emery.
Stuff. The Champions League delivers a classic. And Barcelona, from the depths of a 4-0 first leg defeat, have turned this tie on its head. And oh!